This is an FMC B-501 brake lathe, the quick operation guide for turning a rotor. First thing to do is make sure your carriage lock is tight. Make sure that your drum feed collar is disconnected. Crank this in. Okay, before you start cutting, you need to re-zero the knob and then lock it in place. Now we're going to adjust our cut depth. Now we engage the drive there. And then engage the transmission. The handle should not spin while the lathe is driving.